I just want to say thank you so much to everybody for showing up here. We have Keelan right here. He's going to be BYU wide receiver. This is your second year? Second year is going to be amazing. I was actually just asking Keelan how he became a wide receiver. So give us a little something about that. Like, how'd you become wide receiver? Because everybody kind of walks into that differently.
I became a wide receiver. At first, I was a big-time hooper playing some basketball. So I ended up quitting my little league team because I wasn't getting enough like playing time. So I was better at basketball than football. So up through middle school, like seventh grade, some just told me like to try out for the middle school football team, and I wanted to be a receiver. I like catching.
Yeah.
So I just went out there. I was doing good. I ended up making the team. So I just ended up like taking the receiver position and running with it.
Yeah.
Making the best.
Dude, that's awesome. Do you think you'd ever pick a different position, or are you like,
oh yeah,
I'm just faster than everybody else?
Oh yeah, I play cornerback.
Cool. Okay. Yeah.
I was gonna recruit to play cornerback too, but receiver is fun.
Yeah.
I like to score on people, make them miss tackles. I like scoring touchdowns. Like, I think it gets the crowd the hype. Like, yeah. Touchdown. Like, nothing better than touchdown.
Dude, nothing's better than that. Yeah.
Nothing better than the crowd going, yeah, woo, it's just going crazy.
What's your favorite like catch that you had? Was it like an end zone catch, or do you like run it in a little bit?
My favorite catch this season, I can say, was the Arkansas game, because it was a tight game, and we were having some trouble like beating some man coverage, and I had beat one of the top corners in the SEC on the deep ball, and like it was my first catch at BYU, so I was pretty pumped.
Stoked.
I was like, and we won that game, by the way.
Yeah. Too. Oh, dude, I'm so excited about that, man.
Picked it all up there. Slovis to the outside. Throwing from Marion. Marion with the catch. Keelan Marion, the redshirt sophomore out of Atlanta.
Well, I'm excited for your season this year, right? Because last year was pretty good.
Yes, sir. We can do it way better.
I'm excited to see this year because I think that you guys are going to play just way better. Camaraderie is a little bit tighter.
Yeah, definitely.
What do you think about this year? Like, what do you think you're going to go
this
year?
I think we're going to have a way better season. Not just saying that just to say it, but just because I know that we have a lot to prove to not only other people but ourselves too. So
yeah.
We know we left a lot of wins out there last season. So this offseason we've been focusing on just coming together, being a closer team, again, closer with the teammates and stuff, doing community service with each other and stuff. So I think the team has gotten closer, and it's going to be a big season for the Cougs.
That's cool. On your first touchdown this year, who are you going to, like, just say that you got this touchdown for? Is it going to be your mom or dad or, like?
Fitness Realty.
Yeah, or Fitness Realty.
It actually be everyone.
Yeah, okay, all right.
I definitely got one for you guys.
What about for Christina? It'll be for Christina, yeah. He's going to be like, touchdown.
Point at you guys.
Yeah. That is so awesome, man. Well, before we take off, everybody, what's, like, the best thing about Utah that you just love? Just to share with everybody else.
I know a lot of people might heard me say it, but I got to go with the mountains.
Yeah. Okay, the mountains are tight, right?
And I'm taking Trey Alexander on his first hike this summer.
Whoa, okay. You think he's going to, like, pass out because it's way it's way higher than the
Atlanta. They tricked me and told me that it was only, like, six turns on the Y, but it was definitely, like, 15.
Oh, yeah.
I was up for a route.
An easier hike is Mount Timpanogos. Just do that.
Go for Mount Timpanogos.
I did that together, to the top. I did it with y'all.
Yeah, okay. No, that's awesome, dude. Well, I'm excited. I'm so grateful to have met you. I can't wait to watch you this season, so thank you so much.
I'm grateful for you guys.
Yeah, man, it's going to be great. BYU, let's go, Cougs!
Thank you.